Be happening so far. So recording has started. Welcome those watching this on YouTube. And for those watching on Twitch, well, here you are. That's too much work, Andrew. Yeah, because we just got the gas for the generator, so now we're trying to find the rest of these, what was it, like WLF or whatever it was? Besides, Andrew, you guys say stuff on the chat. I prefer it just keeps private, keeps it special, you know. If they want to see chat, they can watch the VODs on Twitch like Misa did on Monday. You see nothing wrong with chat. Oh, let me turn off my TV. The chat is the best part. It's fun when you can interact with the people who are watching the stream or interact with the streamer.
Keep an eye on those windows.
And we're back in.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Let's check that building, I guess.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Sometimes you also have to fight that infected.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Alright, I guess we're hopping it. With my one bullet. Also, for those who only watch the stream, remember how last time I was like, I have a Molotov. But it says I have zero. I don't know what happened, but the game took my Molotov away. Because I never used it. Wait, where did that runner go? Did it run in that building? They gave me one earlier. And in the beginning of the last stream, you see me have one in my inventory. Misa. I guess you probably should crouch. Because the stun thing's up here. I hear someone. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's see if we can stealth kill this person. You know, ever since the first game, I have a thing with hotels. Uh oh. They saw me. Okay, I'm going outside where I have more room.
Come on!
Yeah, I'm guessing there's no one here too. I think they evacuated. You know what? I don't have anything. I can only use my stun for two people. Wait, can I climb this bus? Climb the bus. Nope. Crap. Yo. Oh. Great. Now Dinah is stuck too. Get off, get off, get off, get off. Run, 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 run. Yo, could someone give me some ammo? I could use it. Oh! I didn't hear him come up behind me. Yes. I know this. Latina get caught and killed. I don't know, she seems to be like Ellie's new girlfriend. So I don't know if I want to do that. Is there any, like, bricks or anything around here I can grab? Hey, prop. That. I'll wait for this guy to turn back around so he doesn't see me like he did last time. Pop. Okay. Who the heck saw me that time? Oh, alcohol? Great grab, animals. Can I get out, please? No. Good to know. Don't get caught in that back place, because you can't escape. Actually, wait, how much? Oh no, I wouldn't have the frags. I was like, could I make another Molotov? But with like what I collect in that place. And Mr. Joel, in the freaking first game, you could like melee everybody and be okay, even in hard difficulty. Okay, I keep going left and getting caught. Let's see what's up in front of me. Oh, great. Gonna come back in here. Okay, now it's turned around. Can't use listening mode? Yeah, there's like five in here. I checked it before. Had more ammo, or even the Molotov, when they're all three right there, that would have been perfect. Or like the nail bomb. See, like right here, if I were to be like, hey, you just chuck a... See, who's seeing me right there? You? I don't have one. Yeah, I don't have one. I wish I did. Yeah. turn back around. Or him. She's gonna turn back around, actually. Can I hide behind there, actually? Maybe next cycle. We'll see. Oh, they're moving now. So those two... What is she doing all the way over there? Why is Dinah all the way? Hey, Zane. Why is Dinah all the way back there? Grab...
They didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Still having the frags. Hey, these guys drop anything? Okay, go through there next. Anything in this drawer? No? Okay, out through the door. No, we could use that for a melee weapon. Oh, there you go. You can. Another?
They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
In there, take the rag. Gunpowder, more gears. What's upstairs?
I don't recognize this one either.
But they've been shot. So who else came through here? Tommy? Maybe Tommy. Last round, the survival magazine, the camouflage issue. Upgrade branch, stealth. What? Oh, this is how you make silencers. Glisten with clarity. Faster prone movement. Improved silencers. Faster stealth kills. Ooh, I'm gonna need that. Requires a rag and a canister. at least now if we need to shoot, which we're probably not gonna do that often. There's so much more pills in this game compared to the first one, which is weird because you'd think there'd be less. Saturday, March 29th, our strike against the Federal checkpoint worked. Kill at least 3 of those thugs. A few wounded on our side. In the wake of our losses, it's felt good to kick back. That night, we voted Isaac as a new commander. It was a contentious meeting. His summary execution of those prisoners still doesn't arrive, though some people, but I like him. He can make the tough calls. Friday, April 4th, fucking exhausted, but for good reason. We had 8 new recruits show up in the last few days, and 6 are Federal deserters. Isaac's directive is clearly fucking working. It's either that or all those flyers. People are taking us seriously now and seeing that the WLF is a real alternative. We'll kick those fascists and rebuild on the foundations Emma and Jason laid. So did they kill the people in here, or were there people in here before and then now they just got killed again? How do you know?
He's one of the ones that killed Joel. Shit. There's another one over here.
Better not be Abby. That has to be safe for Ellie. East. 1702.
He was using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth.
Well, like what he did to find where David and Ellie was.
You fuck him up.
Yeah.
He better be pointed to the exact same place you did. Stabs him in the leg.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
So it means that Tommy screwed us over and left us with no gas in the other generator? Alright, hold up. Be right back. I'm gonna go bring my dog in.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Anything else in here? think by this dumpster.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck. I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Okay, which way do we go? Flip. The Botanical Gardens. Or is it that new question mark? I don't even know where we're going. We're just gonna go straight. What, Misa? Oh, East Gate 1. Here we go. So is it the diner through here? Yeah, I think I have to go through this gate and then left the diner? Or do you have to go all the way back around, Prav?
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us?
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
All the way back.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF. Wolves.
Okay, I'll see if I can go left here.
I still have some of those almonds.
If I can't, I'll go back.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
Okay, we can't go left.
I'll be fine.
Alright, let's check out this diner. How do you even get there? Can we not open this gate from this side? I can hear a generator. Think so. Well, I guess if they let us skip it. wasn't anything important. Unless you make our way around to there or something. Cause they're talking about getting something to eat. So it would make sense that you'd want to go to a diner. Whoa!
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Our horse! You bastard! Great. That's why they close it off. They're like, no, you're gonna get blown up. And that's the end of it.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Who the fuck are you?
How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan!
Jordan.
You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after
us. She does.
That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care.
I didn't do anything to you guys.
We'll find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Ooh, Tommy. No, Dinah.
Nina!
You escaped? Dinah? Can I control anything here? Oh, triangle. Cut. Okay, come on. I wonder if you waited, what happened?
Are you okay? Mostly.
How did she escape, though?
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
That. Do you have any ammo on you? I'll make a health kit.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Something on the desk? Oh. Thanks. See, this is why streaming is good. You guys catch me on things I miss. Oh, you had ammo. So you had nothing. Actually, okay. While we're here, the rest stop. We have 67. Craft an upgrade for melee weapons from the folder ability. I could use that. I should actually do both of these. I could get a silencer and a melee thing. I'm gonna do that. Okay, so yeah, I would need more rags for my silencer. Okay. You know, first trying to like get out of this place. Being kinda loud. There's some water. Oh crap. Clear the rooms. Thanks for the ammo. How many shots? I do not know. There's one. I do my brick still. Oh crap, now there's two of them. Go away. Go away. Okay. Danny, you get one. I get the other. So much more brutal. Joel would just like snap their neck. Sound off. They turn up yet? Where'd the other guy go? Okay, behind that wall. Coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back.
Think that's them? I'll check it out.
Hello, motherfucker.
Don't.
We found the other body.
No, no, no. Another dead soldier. Find them, quick.
Didn't mean for that to be so loud. And about the same, Seth. About 2 hours.
Doctor.
There's one right there. Anyone else?
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
I think I handled that one better than I have the others. didn't really get hit. Okay, let's explore this room and that back room now that we don't have to worry. So could you make a sanitizer now? We could. Did I see something in this corner? No, it's just a flash. Enemies spot you in the grass as they get closer. Okay, maybe silencer would be nice. How do I equip a silencer? Huh. Can I remove it and attach it to the other one that has more ammo? No? No option for silencer? Okay, then guess this one it is. Yeah, it seems like Naughty Dog always like pulls from their previous game to improve their next. So like Uncharted 4 had like the push crate mechanic that Last of Us had. Person right there, person over there. This is like Assassin's Creed. Get a hidden blade. I just made a complete circle. Hello? More guy over there. I'm sure there's three of them. Where's the other guy? Did he go away? Stay in the grass. How should I have more blood? It's raining. Washing out, I guess. Oh, her face looks scary there. Oh, crap. Hey, I hit triangle to grab him. I was gonna switch by the gun so I didn't waste my silencer, but bad idea. I swear I hit triangle to grab that guy, but. Ooh! If you're aiming hit triangle, you detach it. Good to know. Great. Where the
fuck those shots come from? I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Oh, that's where he went. To the cafeteria. Okay. She's gonna come through here. Get down. Prone. there's a guy in here. Should I get him first? Something on that table. Hey, there's someone over there.
Huh? What the fuck?
Quiet.
Shit.
Right over here!
She's a trespasser! Don't let her escape! She's pinned down!
Eventually. One down. Thanks. Is that all of them? Nope.
I'm gonna find you.
Who else is seeing me?
Okay, where'd you go?
Oh, I didn't pick up a brick. Dinah!
Nice try!
Okay.
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
I told you.
Hey, don't underestimate the brick. Okay, how much can I craft? I have one full quarter. So, I'm good on health. I'll save it. And when it need be, I'll use it. Because I never know when I could use the silencer, the Molotov, or I need health. There's nothing in you? No, just reflection. So I'm assuming I'm gonna exit out through this way. Or through up here. Just check all the corners. Anything else for me to use? Okay, that seems like the way out. Unless it's just, you're supposed to make the big circle. What's over here? Anything high in this corner? Alcohol in a bottle. Let's check that corner before we leave. Anything? Yeah, they should have just like stayed posted up here and shot us. This seems like there's gonna be a shootout.
Have a look here.
Called it. Can I climb under here? Nice.
You too. Trespass is gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Quick listen mode.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill.
One. Two. Was there three? Or was I just imagining that?
Damn it. Where did everyone go?
Anything down there? There's no one here. The prison's no one.
Come with me. Let's check.
I want them to pass by me. I wonder if I could, like, clip their ankle and make them collapse. Or can I just wait this out? No. Okay, you're gonna come investigate him. So let's go prone under here. Where's the other people? Dinah just doesn't care anymore. Dina. They leave? Oh no, they found them. Wait, where is she? Yo, where are these people talking from? I don't hear anyone. Down here?
Over there.
Got anything?
This place is clear.
Good call. I really wish I had the needle bomb, nail bomb. They're coming.
We lost another one!
Harry? Everything okay?
Come on, answer me!
She's coming. Investigate him.
Harry? Fucking way. Hey. Shut.
Nice.
Let's not find out.
Anything else over here? A soccer ball. Oh, but I can't kick it. Yay, finally, a surplus of ammo. By surplus, I mean I have 6. From here on out, kill all trespassers, we'll send additional units to locate the other woman, return to the FOB by EOD, bring all available supplies. Anything else in here? How much can I craft now? 48 faster health kits. Listen mode clarity. Do I think I should craft anything with my pills, or should I save them up?
Fuck. What about this? Let's try it.
Just save? Alright, I'll save. A dog. 2 dogs.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
Climb up? No. Jump across. Music fans. Another trading card. Yeah, I don't want to jump down there, I don't think. More pills. Take the car. Hey, if we could drive that. I think I could make a health kit now if I wanted to. I'll keep that in mind. You know what? Let's put the sensor on just in case.
We need to get to the street.
Oh look, they had a PlayStation 3 too. That makes sense. Take the knife. Another canister. Something's gonna happen.
Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
TV station? This war zone? Is there a helicopter? Anything in this room? Yo, we just hopped down.
You good?
Yeah.
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course.
Imagine it swarmed the soldiers. Oh, we lost our horse.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
Nope.
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force.
I don't know why I hopped in the pool.
I can't believe
but I
they just
wanted to.
Like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Do a belly flop. I wish. Imagine belly flopping to that, like, shadow of a pool.
Dana,
someone was dragged up here.
Blood. I'm ready.
Ah, crap. That guy made a lot of noise.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Is there any other runners up here? A holster? Cool. So now I can keep both guns handy. Hold on, let me reload this real quick, just in case. Oh, should I wait to reload? I'm bit. Tina's dead. We've been getting drunk at our patrols for a while. Such a shit post. No affected, no scars, far from anything. Her brother makes moonshine, so we drink and talk. Went that way for months. We were stumbling around the grocery store when these runners surprised us. Let her brother know I'm sorry. I tried to save her. Tell my mom I love her. Chevy. So, was one of those... Chevy? Anything else you can do while we're up here?
Kill you and Tommy when they had the chance.
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Well, I see they're after Joel.
The one in the TV station?
Because plot armor. Yes, let's be honest.
She the one with the braid?
Ellie's full of plot armor.
Only thing I remember about her was the summer.
Joel had plot armor last game.
Fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. Oh!
He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Yeah,
probably know more about
I also
all the
go back
Joel downstairs. Crossed.
More pills. This game really wants you to be like, use the pills. Actually, before we leave, let me check if there's any other hotel rooms that are open. Got it? Let's check over here real quick. Can I push this? Yes, I can.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
Yeah. There better be something worthwhile in here. Let's see. What are you? Viv, we were alive last night. It was Jimmy. Hope you acted alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son. Now more than ever, we need to be looking out for each other. There are enough criminals running in this city. Add a little salt and some water to these, and it almost tasted like the real thing. It's not much, but hopefully it'll help. Got you to the next drop off, at least. Raul.
What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Trap mines! I could use that.
Oh, nice craftsmanship.
How do they make trap mines? A canister and gunpowder. I guess that's a replacement for the needle bomb. Coming up here was a good idea. Check out this room. His guitar is broken. Wait, was there a... Mm-hmm. All right. Worthy little expedition. Nothing to note there.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Got a freaking... remote bomb. Carry check down there. Let's leave through this back alley now. I don't have the map anymore, do I?
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another. How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Seems like a lot. I've been playing Warzone too much. The bird for a second made me think it was like a contract. Oh, we're back here. We came from that way, didn't we? Oh, maybe I could use that trash can. And get somewhere else around to get behind that wall. Or just boost, maybe. There we go.
I can still kind of see the buildings.
If you guys are trying to send me messages,
let's see.
I know what you guys are doing. I'm about to turn off those notifications. All right, turning it off. Where's the options for notifications? Come on. Notification settings. Goodbye. Invitations. Actually, what here? We'll leave that there. We'll just turn them all off. There we go. I was not having that just pop up for the remainder of the stream.
You are the worst. You're nuts.
Really?
Well, at least he makes something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it. You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry. Yeah? Stop talking about food poisoning. Yeah.
A scar.
Well, scars are probably killer. Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No. Want anything to come out?
Good. Find the body and let's get it back.
What are you doing? Oh, what's up here? Assassination. Oh, great.
Hey!
Oh, you bastard.
Laura, move up!
Oh, shit! To your right!
Come on, pick your head.
Get closer!
I'll take that. Where's the others? Oh, there you are. Picking a pile of bodies. Anyone else? Dina, what are you doing? Okay, I'll take my bat back.
There you are!
Literally, I have the worst timing. Second, I'm like, let me go check if he's coming up. He comes up the ladder. Okay. next time, well, this time, want to stand still for a second? Oh, I was like, how'd they know? His body fell off the freaking roof.
There!
Oh my God. Crap. Get down. Ooh. God damn.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Alright, let me make a health kit. Because now we know cutscenes do not restore your health like they did in the first one. Rags? Come on, I should have like a bunch of rags out of that. That's where we first heard them. That's closed off. Where to now? See if I can hop on this, but I don't think I can.
Nope. This way.
Anything in this corner? Nope. Okay. You know what would be cool? If you like really needed rags, if you could like tear off a piece of your clothes or something. Like rip off like your jeans, like the bottom of it to make a rag for a Molotov or something. Or your jacket or the hood.
How do trespassers even get in company?
Ah, oh, crap.
Get out. Saw something.
Did you? I don't think you did. Whoa!
I think I saw someone.
Anyone see that?
Keep an eye out. Over here!
Let him come now!
Yeah, sorry. Where'd you go?
just... You don't have to do this.
Yeah.
God damn.
See any others?
No, Seth. All I'm saying is if I were in this world, I was like, I need a rag. I'd rip off, like, a sleeve or something.
Are you gonna make her talk? If I have to.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Oh, this is where we're supposed to be going. Her jacket, Seth. Her jacket. Ah. Why are there so many patrols everywhere? Those are clickers. While there's clickers, let's just read this note. Friend, it's happening every Sunday morning. Keep your pupils off the streets, but be careful what you say. If Isaac finds out I talked, I'm fucked. Whole thing should be quick. Not allowed left to Fedra in the neighborhood. As you clear neighborhoods, removing everyone to the base. People shouldn't freak. Temporary. Help us keep track of the good versus bad guys. Can't wait to sleep in the same bed with you again. No more sticking notes in that stupid studio. Rebecca. Shit. Run. That scared me. Just going listen mode and seeing it being right in my face. Have a plan. Wait, here.
Got one. Runner.
She closed the door. I was just considering if I should get better listen mode, though I just don't see hazy stuff. Which I think I may do. Considering how much, like, pills they give you, I think that's worthy. Craft a health kit. Holy! Did they shoot me through Dinah? I'm gonna get my listening mode clarity again. Chase hidden here now that I'm thinking about it. Make a mine? Ooh! Yeah, I could. Someone's coming. Hide in here. Going in that room. Can I throw you? Do you have a bottle? Alright, Seth. Come on, come in here. The nearest one's that guy. I get more people to get hit by that trip mine. Oh, never mind. Guess I already went through. Who the fuck? Who the hell shot me? Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus. Did I shoot off her hand? Oh my god. Yeah, I couldn't do anything there. I was too in shock by the fact that I shot off her arm. Her hand, like her wrist. Okay, so he's in there.
Whose light is that?
Oh my god. Yeah, no wonder. I was like, I just shot her. I was like, what's going on? But makes sense. I did not know that was a thing in this game. Where's next person? Okay. I guess we're heading outside. Also, that guy was only half a body. In case you guys didn't see that. Where are his legs? Oh. No. Where are his legs? Hello. I swear I have the worst timing sometimes, but okay. So he's in here. Oh, no, I already killed the guy with the silencer. Okay, so the next person is going to be her coming through here. Here she comes. Come on, open the door. Is she not there anymore? He's getting closer. I did it again. Get in the room over here. This guy just come in and just shoot me in the head? Okay, you know, I'm just gonna open this door.
Right here.
Yeah, I know you're there. Oh, great. Are you gonna come in through the other way? The other two are still back here. He's pushing in.
Got him.
Now where's the last guy?
I know you're out there.
Come on. I'm not gonna push because knowing my luck, she's gonna be right around that corner. Dinah, you go. Yo, this lady has the worst luck every time I shoot off her arm. You know what? Just because it's almost 3. And so it's a little bit less, like an hour and 40 minutes of a stream. But I think this would be a good place to end it. You just got out of there. I'm almost dead. And then maybe Friday or maybe tomorrow. We'll see. I may play again tomorrow, stream again tomorrow. We'll come in and continue our search for the wolves. What do you guys think?
Come on, Ellie, let's go.
No, I'm not leaving. All right. So yeah, if anything, let me play tomorrow to continue from where we are. But I think since it's almost 3 and people brought the guy here, I don't think I'll get to a good stopping point. All right. I'll play for a bit and then I'll eat dinner. All right. See you guys in the stream tomorrow.